created a hand crank generator that will power on this dead phone battery, which requires 5 volts to power on. So in order to get the energy, we've set the drill on reverse so that instead of draining the energy from the battery, it will get it from the drill. And I've connected it by connecting the positive and the negative terminals to the drill, which will then supply the energy through the aluminum foil and into the phone battery. Okay, so try to crank it.